ഡൗട്ട്നെറ്റ് ആപ്പ് ഇന്ന് തന്നെ ഡൗൺലോഡ് ചെയ്യൂ. ഡൗട്ട്നെറ്റിൽ 6ാം ക്ലാസ് മുതൽ 12ാം ക്ലാസ് വരെയുള്ള നിങ്ങളുടെ കണക്ക്, ഫിസിക്സ്, കെമിസ്ട്രി, ബയോളജി സംശയങ്ങൾ മലയാളത്തിൽ പരിഹരിക്കപ്പെടും. നിങ്ങളുടെ ചോദ്യത്തിന്റെ ഒരു ഫോട്ടോ എടുക്കുക, ക്രോപ്പ് ചെയ്യുക, തലക്ഷണ വീഡിയോ പരിഹാരം നേടുക. ഇതുപോലെയുള്ള കൂടുതൽ വീഡിയോകൾ കാണുന്നതിന് ഞങ്ങളുടെ ഡൗട്ട്നെറ്റ് മലയാളം യൂട്യൂബ് ചാനൽ സബ്സ്ക്രൈബ് ചെയ്യുക.
Hello, the question is prove the following. Cot inverse of root of 1 plus sin x plus root of 1 minus sin x divided by root of 1 plus sin x minus root of 1 minus sin x is equal to x by 2 for x belonging to 0, pi by 4. Okay. Appa adin thanne namukku ee left hand side ulla expression y aayittu edukkam. Let y is equal to cot inverse of root of 1 plus sin x plus root of 1 minus sin x. The whole divided by root of 1 plus sin x minus root of 1 minus sin x. Okay. Next step, cot y is equal to your expression. Cot y is equal to root of 1 plus sin x plus root of 1 minus sin x whole divided by root of 1 plus sin x minus root of 1 minus sin x. Now, your expression okay kanya. Terms are the same aana, only sign difference maathraana illa. Appo ingana varumba nammal conjugate undu multiply. Ibda conjugate ennu parnanjal endha? Denominator la root of 1 plus sin x minus root of 1 minus sin x aanu. Appo indha conjugate ennu parnanjal plus varum. Root of 1 plus sin x plus root of 1 minus sin x aayirikum conjugate. Appo adondu multiply aanu. Okay, appo root of 1 plus sin x plus root of 1 minus sin x. Okay, idu or expression. Divided by root of 1 plus sin x minus root of 1 minus sin x. Okay. This is the conjugate. That is root of 1 plus sin x plus root of 1 minus sin x. Okay. Divided by this same term. Multiply and divide. Okay. Same effect. Root of 1 plus sin x plus root of 1 minus sin x. Okay. Now, this is okay kaya next. Numerator and the a plus b into a plus b form. A plus b the whole square of root of 1 plus sin x plus root of 1 minus sin x. The whole square verb. Okay. Numerator and the whole square divided by denominator and the this is of the form a minus b into a minus b into a plus b form. Appa that is equal to the a square minus b square aanu. Here a ennu parayunnathu equal to endha root of 1 plus sin x aanu a ennu parayunnathu. Appo endu varum a square ennu paranjal root of 1 plus sin x the whole square varum. Here namukku ezhuthaam a is equal to root of 1 plus sin x aanu. Okay, and b ennu parayunnathu is equal to root of 1 minus sin x varum. Appo a square minus b square ennu a square ennu paranjal endha root of 1 plus sin x the whole square, that is 1 plus sin x varum. Okay, 1 plus sin x minus b square nana 1 minus sin x. Okay. Now this is equal to numerator and the a plus b the whole square. That is a square. A square nana root of 1 plus sin x the whole square. Appo 1 plus sin x. Okay. Plus b square. Nana 1 minus sin x plus 2ab plus 2 into root of 1 plus sin x into root of 1 minus sin x. Okay. Whole divided by denominator and the denominator is 1 plus sin x minus 1 minus sin x. 1 minus 1 cancel out. Sin x plus sin x, that is 2 sin x and the okay. Now this is equal to and 1 plus sin x plus 1 minus sin x plus sin x cancel out. 1 plus 1, 2 varu. Okay. 2 plus 2 into root of, this is single root like 1 plus sin x into 1 minus sin x varu. Okay. Root in agathu 1 plus sin x into 1 minus sin x in the verum. Root in the agathu. Okay, divided by 2 sin x. Now, numerator in the varnanya, this is equal to 2 common item namal edukku anengil in the verum. 2 into 1 plus root of a plus b into a minus b. A square minus b square. Appa 1 minus sin square x in the verum. Okay, appa 1 plus root of 1 minus sin square x divided by 2 sin x. Okay. 2 cancel out. Now this is equal to 1 plus root of 1 minus sin square x and root of cos square x and or cos x. So 1 plus cos x divided by sin x and the numerator. Okay. This is cot y. Cot y equal to your expression. Now this is equal to change 1 plus cos x and the formula. 1 plus cos 2x is equal to 2 cos square x. Okay. This implies 1 plus cos x and the half angle formula. 2x and the x angle, x and the x by 2. 2 cos square x by 2. Okay. Now similarly, sin x, new denominator is sin x. And sin 2x and the formula, that is equal to 2 sin x into cos x. Therefore, sin x angle and the therefore, this implies sin x is equal to 2 sin x by 2 into cos x by 2 and the half angle formula. Okay. Now this is equal to 1 plus cos x and 2 cos square x by 2 whole divided by 2 sin x by 2 into cos x by 2 and the okay. Now cos square x by 2 and cos x by 2 cancel out. Now this is equal to 2 cancel out. Now cos by sin x by 2 that is cos by sin and that is cot. Now cot x by 2 and the answer. Now, namukku left hand side lulla expression and the cot y. Okay, cot y equal to cot y is equal to cot x by 2 and the which implies namukku y is equal to x by 2 and the now, endana namlu y in the kodutathu? Adhaayathu namla main expression aanu y aayittu namla eduthathu. That is cot inverse of the whole thing. Therefore, endu paraya? Therefore, cot inverse of root of 1 plus sin x plus root of 1 minus sin x, okay, whole divided by root of 1 plus sin x minus root of 1 minus sin x, okay, your expression, cot inverse of this whole expression is equal to x by 2 and the t, okay, idana namlo to prove yam barn. Hence, proved, okay, thank you.